Ne yapıyorsun
Kesik kalmadı.
yapıyorsun
Ya
da?
kesik
Ha?
kal.
Yoksa pratikte
Ol gezi.
yapıyorsun da?
Ol gezi sizdeki ışık etti o jart sabahtan. Kaçtı.
Ha? Ha,
Praktika
şimdi
yüzünde.
ben kaçta sindirdim? Kuttum, 10 minutten köp kuttum da keyin öşürdüm. Vaktında kosulundar. Sizler ne bilmeyin özü. Baga almaysınlar mı dedim de. Sen bir özü kosa verin, sen de yok olup gittin. Ödeyesin. Organic part of soil. Topraktan organikalık bölümü. Plan of the lecture. Lecture'ın dersi joshbara. The value of the organic matter of the soil. Toprağın organikalık zatlarının mağazı. Composition of soil organic matter. Organikalık topraktan organikalık bölgenin kurulumu. Soil humus. Bu topraktan kara şirindisi. The soil contains living organisms. Plant remain, insects, microorganisms, products of their vital activity and humus formed during the soil formation process, which constitute the organic part of the soil. The organic part of the soil has a great influence on soil development and the formation of its properties. Organic soil contribute to a better accumulation of nutrients, the formation of favorable physical properties of the soil, sanitary protection of plants. In the 19th century, research on the organic part of the soil in Germany was carried out by Sprengel, Sweden Benzelius, Russia Hermann Kostichev and others. In the soil, 20th century, research in this direction was continued by Williams, Auden, Schrader, and Weizmann. A great contribution was made and received minuscule data on the study of the organic part of the soil, curing, Kornanova, Alexandrova, Panomaryova, Arlov, Kaurichev, Flake, Bishopur, Switcher, and others. In Kazakhstan, studies on the organic part of the soil were carried out by Vishnevskaya, Bildebaeva, Kirushin, Yerubayev, Kurspaev. In soil, the main part of organic is represented by humus. On average, its content is 85% of the total mass of organic matter in the soil. Entered into the organic matter of the soil, the semi-dilapidated plant remains, insects make up 10%. And the living organism, 5%. Aruzat yeterek kuru görevi. humus of high molecular introgen organic compound formed from groups of genus structure group according to the similar general properties, but each group differs from the other with their own property, composition, and structure. The substance that form part of the humus are divided into two groups. The first group includes simple compounds in the bright amino acids, proteins, organic bases, and acids, sucrose. Their amount in humus is insignificant and amount to several persons. The second main group includes specific substances, humus compounds. Humus compounds, dependent on the solubility, are divided into the following groups: fulvic acid humus, acid humins, hematomelan. Fulvic acids are mobile, highly soluble in water and other solvents. Compared with humic acid, have a light molecular weight and the less contained carbon. Acidic properties as well pronounced. The solution has a light yellow color, much is contained in pozolic, gray soils, and the Krasnodil. Humic acids are slightly soluble in water and insoluble in mineral and organic acids. Molecular mass is higher, contains more carbon. Acid properties is not quite noticeable compound. It dissolves in an alkaline medium. The color, the solution is dark brown. The salts of divalent calcium 2 plus and magnesium 2 plus cations are also slightly soluble. Humic acid are more abundant in Chernozem and chestnut soils. Humins and insoluble, non-hydrolysable contents of humus matter. The content of soil minerals strongly associated with humic and fulvic acids, slowly decomposing plant residues in the bracket, cellulose, lignin, etc. Gematolenic acid by properties intermediate substance between humic and the fulvic acids, depending on the environmental conditions. They can be in the composition of humic or fulvic acid. Humus formation. The primary source of organic substances in the soil and the biosphere, as we call, are autotrophic organisms. They are capable of synthesizing organic substance from mineral compounds. In terrestrial ecosystem, primary organic matter was created mainly by green plants. At the same time, microorganisms, insects, and remains of phalaries, animals played a role in creating the organic matter of the soil. On the earth, for each hectare of the soil, surface. 1 to 2 tons of plant residues enter the tundra annually. And in the humid process, humid tropics, this figure reaches 30-35 tons. In the steppe, herbaceous plants leave behind 10-20 tons of mass. 40-60% of them in form of root residues. In agroecological systems, 70-99 tons of plant residues are received per hectare of land annually. According to Kiryushin in the break 1993, after harvesting spring heat in the soil, there are 4-9 tons of plant residues. Each year, 1 hectare of soil receives 100-200 kilogram of remains of insects and animals. Organic residues that have entered the soil and their biochemical and physical chemical changes. Most of it turn into mineral substances, carbon dioxide, water, and simple salts, in part after passing through complex changes, turn into humus. The process of transformation of organic substances into humus is called humification. There are different views on this process. Sam Kornanova, they adhere to the concept of condensation, as Williams, Kelzer, concept of biological, and in the break, Turin, Alexandrova, biochemical oxidation. The concept of biochemical oxidation was proposed by Turin in 1930 and was continued by Alexandrova. By his definition, humification is process of formation of specific organic compounds, which are then converted to humic acid as a result of complex biophysical, biochemical charges in white molecular substances during the composition of organic residues. Alexandrova developed a manual on the process of humification and indicated in the composition of organic residues the synthesis of microorganisms, humus formation, mineralization, the inclusion of minerals in the biological cycle. The process of humification takes place in several stages. At the first stage, as a result of biochemical oxidation, formation of humic acids and their complex variable cleavage are observed. In the composition of humic acids, nitrogenous substances appear. Human and fulvic acids split organomineral compounds are formed. At the last stage of the change in humic substances, humic compounds begin to slowly decompose gradually. The duration and the nature of human formation depends on the amount and the composition of incoming plant residues, humidity, air availability, environmental reaction, microbiological features, and is related to the chemical, mineralogical, and the granulometric composition of the soil. The value of humus, A, energy and nutrition found for biota. B, increases the absorption of soils. C, improves the aggregate state of the soil and its water air origin. Accumulation and the migration of humus in the soil profile. A1, accumulative in the break horizontal accumulation of humus. A2, alluvial in the break carrying humus down. B1, alluvial in the break bringing humus from above. B2, alluvial in the break bringing humus from above. Important role in the humus accumulation is played by the speed of humification and the mineralization. Humification is understood as a combination of biochemical and the physical chemical process, the result of which is the transformation of organic substances of an individual nature into specific humus substances, which process certain common properties and the feature of the structure. Mineralization is a reverse process when considering the fertility of different soils. It is necessary to take into account the humus balance and this regulation. This balance includes the following items of income and expenses. GG0 plus PO in the bracket multiply QA plus OE multiply QA minus G0 multiply PM, KM, minus G, zero, multiply KE, where articles of the arrival of the expense item, geo initial humus, PO plant remain, KG coefficient of humification, or organic fertilizers. KM mineralization coefficient, PA coefficient of erodibility. Workers of agriculture should strive for a deficit-free balance of humus. Therefore, all agrotechnical requirements for growing crops, fertilizers, erosion control measures, and the melioration measures must be observed. The amount of humus varies in zonal types of soils, depending on geographical conditions. Its provision on the local change was first formulated by Dokuchaev in his work Russian Black Yeast in the break 1883. The humus content increases from taiga podzolic soils to 3% to the south to south podzolic gray forest in the break 4-6% and the future to Chernozem in bracket average about 10%. And then also decreases to 2-4% in Chestnut Road of Dry Steps and up to 1-2% in desert soils. At the same time, the ratio of the main components of soil humus, humic acid and fuel pyruvate acids is changing. The content of humic acids increases with the increasing humus, and the content of pyruvic acid and the contrary decreases. Therefore, the ratio between the content of humic acid and the pyruvic acid, or the ratio of the carbon of humic and pyruvic acid, is a great importance for characterizing the organic part of like soil. This value of the Chernozem is true for gray forest and the chestnut soil. One for soil located to the south or north. Two. Less one. Table 10, average content and composition of humus of common soil types, percent, according to the data Kononova, Alexandrova, Velchikova, and Titova, 1964. Soil, humus, relative carbon content, the ratio of humic as to pyruvic acids. You see this table, content humus, and on the different soils. Pyruvic acids actively participate in the transfer of chemical elements from the mineral parts of soil to the mobile state. Humic acids in small doesn't affect the development of plants as growth promoters. Therefore, a study of the nature of the organic part of the soil, the condition of genesis and the regulation of the distribution of humic substances is an important task of soil science. Thank you for attention.
Goodbye. Sabah kızıktı etti.
Kızık etti mi? Bu aksında kesinlikle buradan da kızık etti. Arujan, ne keş kaldın, keş geldin.
Aha, kesin.
Bunu yekemi yazıp koyalım, geldi de. Bu aksında geldi.
Aha.
Neydi? Şuraya verin de.
Aha, sağ olun.
Sağ olun.